in Castleisland now for the Honda Fun Run. There's the map. Heading to Farnforth, Castlemaine, Tralee, Finnet, Ardfort, Ballyhoo. Jeez, we're going to Ballybunion, Listowel, and back to Castleisland. Huh?
Come today, no?
No, she's working.
Alright.
So she missed out.
Someone has to.
Yeah. It's a good turnout today, isn't there?
Huh?
There's a good turnout.
You see, it can be good or bad because seaside and all that, fellas have to go away with the kids to the seaside. It
yeah.
Can be bad, you know, it can go against you.
We might have a dip in the seaside ourselves today.
Yeah.
We might have a dip ourselves today.
There you are, yeah.
There's one of the brand new CBFs in front of me. Few stragglers on this hill. What a view. Yes, I'm here a while now, I think I'll stay going. for the men. Huh?
This is a horse, I think. Yeah.
Yeah. She got up the hills all right anyway. Oh, okay. She got up the hills all right.
Oh, yeah. She's very fast. But I usually have a 650 with me, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
BMW, or my Honda 90. I had my Honda 90 all ready to go this morning, but the camper van wouldn't start.
Oh, those.
And I took off the bike at 7 o'clock and I was at the fucking ground. I blamed my son because he'd been saying messing with things sometimes. And
the battery dead or something, was it?
Brand new. That's just
the nice. Huh? The battery's brand new?
Brand new. Yeah. I got from a Crown Brothers. I thought about in the van, or not this.
Yeah.
But so next week, I'll be on my 650 in Cargill Line.
Yeah, yeah.
In Marshall. If we're turning up.
I might, if I can get the time off, I'll be down, and yeah.
Tell your friends, will you?
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Are these speakers?
Yeah.
Are they speakers?
The radio.
Oh, yeah. And where does the controls for that?
In here.
All right.
And I have heaters. I have heaters as well, and this goes up and down as well.
Heaters? Where's the heaters come out?
The heaters?
Yeah.
Here.
All right, right, and the grips. Yes, I've never seen that before now. The two new CBFs.
Yeah, I can't come up the hill there, no way. I've got a little bit of apparent there.
The twins.
Sisters.
The windshield is fine, isn't it?
It's
good. How are you and all? You keeping well?
Yeah, you drive up this morning, obviously.
I did, yeah.
Nice
fine smell of seaweed now. That's an old combine. cathedral. Fagging mouth. He didn't have to puff it at all. Driving along, the wind will smoke it for him. Well, are we pushing it?
There's a gang of lads here want to push you.
We'll get it pushed. What if we get a rope? Will we tow it with a few 50s?
A small bump would do it.
Which way is he going now? Oh Jesus. Of you. That was a long stretch, wasn't it? That was a long stretch of straight road.
It's a nice stop.
Yeah. Nice breeze.
We've been here today because we have the intense heat on.
We've the which?
We have the bad heat
out there. No, yeah. The past few days was torture, wasn't it? How are you finding your bike?
Okay.
How many kilometres have you?
Nearly 2,000.
Right, bike.
No, I had one of them.
You had one?
I had one of them. Alright. Because if only we had a grand job, and then, you know, and I don't have a whole back roads and everything, the small wheel. They're going on the paved road. They're not trying to chip road, they'd be happy on
a Yeah, one. Yeah. Thank you.
know, we got to the top of the street here, we don't want to assist, we have to go left. We go up then and we go right and we go down around town around by the square if you want. If you want to go to the front with us, I'll tell you where if you want to do with the video and go around by the...
Near the square or something?
Yeah.
Says he. I'll see you possibly next week. Maybe not. Good luck. Good luck. Now for the spin home.